too. You need to get up and lock the door to your room, okay? Don't let anyone in, not the nurse. Mom? Mom!
So now we've had time to see what death looks like. The question for all of you is, how did he die? Now remember, the patient first complained of a sore throat, a fever, and a cough. Considering these factors, can you find this man's cause of death? So, any of you got a theory on COD based off this information?
Syphilis?
Nice try, Abby, but I don't think syphilis infects the lungs. Peter? Susie?
Influenza.
Correct. Now, what strain is it, Zoe?
It has to be H1N5. Close.
H1N1. Note the collapsed air sacs. They couldn't inflate, so they couldn't provide oxygen. That's what killed him. Oh, don't worry, Zoe. You're not being graded today.
Hey, Doc. Any chance you want to come to the end of the semester's fiesta?
Want to go drinking with my students?